is going on out there today on Tuesday, the 6th of July, 2021? YouTube Mosh Pit. How you doing? Good afternoon, everybody. Hope your days have been going well. Good to see everybody here. We had Switzerland, we had Sweden, we had Alaska, we got California, Chile, we got everybody from the Mosh Pit coming over. Good evening, everybody, or afternoon, or morning, I guess. It could be next time. It could be tomorrow. Romania, Italy, Australia, Brazil, Kentucky, Bulgaria, Ireland, Germany, Argentina, Greece, Florida, Iraq, Germany, Spain, Michigan, Washington, Illinois, Poland, Alaska, Texas, Quebec, Thailand, everybody, England, Turkey, the UK, New Jersey. How you doing, Mosh Pit, today? Romania, Venezuela, Malaysia, Czech Republic, Mexico, Toronto, Slovakia, Newfoundland, El Salvador. Good to see everyone today in the YouTube Mosh Pit. Hope you're all having a great start. During the beginning, we had a $2 super chat from somebody. I can't pull it up for some odd reason. Let me see if I can find. I don't think I can get to the $2 super chat. Someone sent it very, very early. And if that was you, their name began with a T, I believe. George, thank you for the 10-pound super chat as well. What a way to start my week, winning 50 pound on a bet on the Italy game. Hey, congrats. How is England doing in that? I heard there's some kind of football thing going on. Pennsylvania, Lithuania, Hamilton, Bermuda. Mitchell O'Donnell, welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Thank you very much. Let's hop on in. We've got ourselves some tainted characters to play. We're just going to be chilling, having a good time, run a couple of runs today. Hope you're all doing great. Good to see you. Hamilton, Ontario. It's not Bermuda, unfortunately. South Africa. We had some missteps on the Twitch save file yesterday. Did not go well. Tyler Reed, it was you. Thank you, Tyler. I apologize for it disappearing on me. England plays Denmark in the semis. And Tucker Joe, thank you for the $20 super chat. Thanks for being you. I can only be me, I promise you. Some people like that, some people don't. China. Yeah, we're at negative two right now. We need a win. We need a solid win, man. Our tainted runs have not been going well. So, I saw a request for Tainted Lilith. We had a pretty crappy Tainted Lilith run yesterday, so I think it's only fitting that we start with Tainted Lilith. We need a win. We need a dub. Mexico City, how you doing? For those of you playing along today, two Yankees, Sierra, Foxtrot, Zulu, Romeo, Papa, Charlie. There is your seed today. Edis the fetus. Mandy Pandy Pandy. How many of you have made your tainted character, or not tainted character, how many of you have made your all character tier list? We had a lot of people throwing it out there on the subreddit. This Invictus subreddit passed 17,500 members this past weekend. Thank you all very much for making it possible. Hello, Dano. Ball of tar. Probably ball of Hog. Hello, Luigi. Probably said that name wrong. Ain't you forgotten his S tier? I'm familiar with the apple, yes. Hello, Boss Gamer BR. Doing all right. I've been better. I'm doing okay. Hog of Tar. I like that one. I like that one a lot more. Why? Oh, never mind. I was going to say, why did that door open? Then I realized, whoa, there. Okay. I do like the apple sodom. It's a very good item. Get stuck on the spider web. Leave a message and I'll call you back. His favorite tainted character is by far Tainted Jacob. Although Tainted Lazarus, well, no, it's not by far. Tainted Lazarus and Tainted Cain are way up there. What's in the box? What's in the box? We don't have enough for, we don't really have enough to justify going into the store. But yeah. Any plans of playing a different game? What, as a main game or as like just for like the second series? The next series that we do will most likely be the side series anyway. Will most likely be Monster Hunter Story. Worm Buddy! Monster Hunter Stories 2. Monster Hunter Stories 2 will most likely be the next side series. I've not played Noida. I've watched Bear play lots of Noida and Huts play lots of Noida. X Triad Gaming, thank you for the $1 super chat. I'll be playing Monster Hunter Stories 2 on PC, of course. Yotaro Kujo, thank you very much for the £2 super chat. I don't normally do shout outs or requests, but I'll make this the only exception. My God, it's Pin. Even though it's supposed to be by God, it's Pin, but eh. Hutz has told me that I would like Skull. I've not seen Skull. Did I ever play Darkest Dungeon? Ooh, boy. Oh, George. George, you should look through some playlists, buddy. Thank you, Victor, for the $5 super chat. I lost all my coins from the donation machine because I donated over $9.99. Ooh. Yeah, yikes. Sorry to hear that, Victor. Well, we need a bomb. Arima Ichika, thank you very much for the 10 euro donation. Just installed the game with all DLCs a few hours ago. It's very fun. Hey, I'm glad you're having fun. That's all I can ask for. Well, anyone can ask for from Isaac. Hello, Ill FFA. Thank you for tuning in. Well, we're going to have to take a blind item. I don't think we're going to be able to get Worm Buddy. There's no way we can get there. Nippon Boy, thank you for the 2,000 COP. I'm not sure what that is. Colombian pesos? I'm not sure what that is. Ooh, okay. All right now. We couldn't get Worm Buddy, but hey, we'll take Contagion. What if someone were to donate $1 million in US? The stream would continue. I would be extremely, extremely surprised. The Daka Ludaka, thank you for the one Bulgarian peso. Well, that had enough distance to hit us, game. Oh, Charlux. Worm Buddy is fantastic versus Beast. Bulgarian Lev, apparently. You know what game? You can keep that sticky nickel. I don't want it. If someone donated $1 million, I would first question whether or not it was real or not. And secondly, I'd be very surprised. And thirdly, very happy. I mean, again, I'd have to, assuming it was a real donation, I don't know. I wouldn't know what to say. That is more money than I will ever see in my life. Yeah, I'd buy huts of Tesla. There you go. I would just throw it on the pile of my other YouTube millions and millions of dollars. Yeah, I'd buy Mandy Pandy Pandy a popsicle. Hello, James Lape, or Lape. Started my YouTube channel a long time ago. Rudewit 5000, thank you very much for the €5 donation. Hype for the Four Souls Kickstarter update. Four Souls Requiem. Guess we gonna just take, he's gonna take blind items then. Nice. Yeah, you know what? Oh, you know what? Us getting teleported to the devil deal on floor one screwed over our angel deal. That's what happened. I was looking at our percentages. I was like, that doesn't make any sense. And now it does. I forgot that we got teleported. That kind of blows. I'd buy Mandy Pandy Pandy a $1 million popsicle. That's right. Do you play any instruments? I do not. I'm not musically inclined whatsoever. Thank you, Jotaro Kujo, again for another £5 donation. The cough is getting better. No, Mandy is not my wife.
My wife?
No, I am not betrothed to anybody. There's not too much of a market for a single dude who has his own job and his own house and his own car and his own life put together. Girls don't really dig that. Arranged marriage then? How long have you played the drums? I self-taught myself since I was 15, so for like 6 years now. Planetarium. We haven't skipped any item rooms. Oh my Gertie. Is this Terra or is this Soul? Soul. I thought it was Terra. You can ask Mandy Pandy Pandy. If there's one thing that girls hate, it's a dude who is stable. and has his life put together. Right, Mandy? You think planetariums are ever worth skipping item rooms for? No, I don't. Spider Mod guy is okay. Can confirm that Spider Mod guy is okay. For some reason, I thought that that was attached to the item room. I don't know why. Girls do dig circle of protection, though. That is true. Thank you, Liam Grace, for the $7 Canadian super chat. Thank you for all the great free content. Keep on keeping on metal. Any thoughts about the upcoming Metallica Blacklist album? I am not aware of a Blacklist album. Especially how much I've been paying attention to Metallica the last couple of years. What is the Blacklist album supposed to be? I would skip item rooms if we were going to go to Beast, yes. Okay, good. Wait, was there the beam of light? Did I miss the beam of light for Soul? Or did I already get it? Oh, wait, no, Soul is the one that buffs you after you beat the boss, isn't it? The Black Album covered by 52 artists. I'm not a big cover band guy. Reroll. Tech X really sucks with the. Tech X really sucks with the Tainted Lilith. We did get Terra. Oh, good. It's everybody's favorite boss. Angel deal. Holy light. Yeah, I did get Terra. We also got Serpent's Kiss, which is pretty pog. Nice. What hit me? Did I miss something? What hit me there? It's a bug? I just checked, nothing did. Yay, repentance. Scared says, let's thank you for the $5 super chat. No problem, you're a little late. We're just getting started. Just switch to the phone to tell you that you literally got hit by nothing. I am I have no words for that. That's, yeah. Yep. Okay. I guess we just do damage whenever we feel like it on game.
Invicta imagines it. There's nothing wrong with repentance. He just complains a lot.
Okay. Playing that one. Checkmate. Checkmate, Reddit. Wow, we didn't take damage from nothing. Cardio coin. Cardio coin. Nice. Yeah, we definitely need some we need some damage, we need some movement speed, we need a whole lot. A whole lot. Tell you a joke. The Binding of Isaac Repentance. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all night. Thank you, Gustavo, for the $10. Okay, good one. Spectro Anomaly, thank you for the $5 super chat. Been watching your Isaac vids while doing my workouts. Decided to get ripped. I used my inversion table for the first time since waking up. Like immediately after waking up, and man, it makes a difference. Thank you, Dylan Beard. All right, well, we'll just check. Here's depths one for those of you playing around, playing the seed. It's so incomplete. When I pick up birthrights, Jacob and Esau doesn't make him do anything and doesn't turn him into a fun character to play. You need to work on the punchline a little bit there. It's a little run on. As a certified comedian, I can tell you. I would not, but I appreciate your effort, Jacob Summers. Scared Senseless, thank you for the $5 super chat. Band Train. We haven't gotten there yet. Someone threatened to donate $1 million, though. If that happens, then everyone's banned. For an entire day. I slept great last night. I was surprised about. I woke up and I was like, my back was hurting like I had slept for more than 7 hours. I was like, there's no way I slept for 7 hours. Woke up, I slept for 8 hours. I was like, oh, okay. All right now. What floor is this? Depths one. Yeah. Albert Turner, thank you for the $5 super chat. We getting banned? You're pushing it. You're pushing it, mister. What on the world? Dangle and freaking Forsaken? Or, Frail? What kind of double trouble is this? Domagusta. It's amazing that we got out of there without taking a hit. Speedball, and it's Krampus. Dude, Holy Light is an absolute pog. With Tainted Lilith, Holy Light. Oh yeah, that's right. Tech X and Terra have a synergy, that's right. Yeah, I don't need to be using bombs or anything. Sin be dropping bands like Oprah soon. Look, I don't like people. I don't like people giving me their hard-earned money when all you need to do to support me is just doing what you're doing right now, liking the video, leaving a comment, subscribing if you're not already. That's the only thing you got to do. You don't have to give me. You don't have to give me money to get your questions answered or to send a nice message. It's completely 100% optional. I'm not going to say it's not appreciated, for sure. But I say it almost every stream. I try to tell people that, look, what you're doing right now is the best thing you could do. Anything else is above and beyond. Thank you, Scared Senseless, for the $5 super chat. Shut up and take my money. I've yet to find rock bottom in the wild. No, that's not true. I found it once in the wild. And it was on a greed run. Albert Turner, thank you for the $5 super chat. Keep doing what I'm doing. Got it. No. Thank you, SFV6, for the $8 SAR. I'm not sure what that currency is. I apologize. Shut up and take my money. Hooligans. Savages. Harriet? Thank you, Jack Diamond, for the $2 super chat. YouTube didn't send super chat, but still took my money. Sounds rough, Jack. I'm a streamer too. You have any tips for people who are trying to do this? Damian Green with a $100 super chat. Stop! We're just getting started. Stop! Huck Fexus, thank you for the $20 super chat. You make earning this money easier, homie. Good luck, have fun. Thank you, Huck. But stop! And Jacob Querty, the $5, shut up and take my money. Stop! Everything is stopped for me to tell you to stop. Thank you, Damien. Jeez and crow, Uncle Donnie. Julio, I'm butchering your first name. CM Polini says, I'm a streamer too. Do you have any tips for people that are doing this for the first time? Play what you want and whatever makes you feel happy. Albert Turner, thank you for the Mosh Pit MVP subscription. Welcome to the Mosh Pits. SFV6, thank you for the $8 super chat. Okay, I will stop. And William Kimball for the $15 super chat. I heard you need donations. No, I do not need donations. I do not need donations. Thank you, Ruben Ibarra, for the $10 super chat. Bullying with money it is then. See, this is what happens every single time. And then people are like, oh, you're just saying that so it would trigger people into giving you more money. No, I legitimately do not want people to do that. There's no ulterior motive. I'm being 100% honest when I say I do not need donations or anything like that for financial support from the Mosh Pit. Just liking these videos, doing what you do is more than enough. Anything else is above and beyond and totally optional. And then everyone just does it anyway. Thank you, Tough Luck, for the $5 donation. And William Kimball with a $15 super chat. So you say you don't need money more than... I don't need nor want it. Hey, did Keeper greed mode? Maybe. I think I may have missed one from Scared Senseless for the $5 super chat. I heard you like money. I do like money, but I don't like taking people's... I don't like people giving me their own money. This is... Where's our tinted skull at? There it is. We got it. Damian Green with another $100 super chat. Another one, and that's it for me today. Damian. Jesus, man. Thank you very much. That is unreal. And Brandon Olmsted for the $2 super chat. Oops, my hand slipped. Albert Turner with another $10 super chat. Then what are we supposed to be stopping? And Danny Reyes, thank you for the $5 super chat. Hey, I got money too. Shut up and take it. Damien, sincerely, thank you. That is extremely generous, man. Seriously, this is... I don't want it to happen every time I stream. And Scared Senseless with another $15 super chat. Take this money and go to your room, young man. And Divisor, thank you for the $2 super chat. I'm helping. The cough is steadily improving. I don't think I've only coughed maybe once or twice so far in the stream. Damien, seriously, thank you. And everybody who feels the need to donate, thank you very much. It is greatly appreciated, but unnecessary. We're doing Beast! I gotta get revenge on Beast. I know it's not... Is it Elio? Ciampolini? Or Ciampolini? Thank you very much for the $2... Or €2.3 super chat. I don't know how to say that without saying dollar. Toby Toon, thank you for the €17 super chat as well. Adam Jeans for the £5 super chat. Thank you, Mason Martin. I'm glad I'm your first favorite streamer. In front of Huts, especially in front of Huts. Diamond Jack, thank you for the £2 super chat. And Bruno Giannetti for the 50 ARS super chat. If you opened an OnlyFans account, I would 100% subscribe for you just to make money. PS, take my money. I will never open an OnlyFans account. Oh, I'm gonna get blasted. €2.29. Okay. That's the way to say it. This is an insane 2.3 francs. Oh, come on now. I'm not that uneducated. I like Huts. I like Huts too. Yeah, for anyone who doesn't know, me and Huts are good friends. So what are we supposed to do here? Oh, okay. I will not open an OnlyFans account, no. What are some tips for brand new players starting out in repentance? Don't start out in repentance. Start out in Afterbirth, in Afterbirth Plus. If you're a brand new player to Isaac, I do not recommend starting on Repentance. That's me being 100% sincere. Because Repentance is a totally different game. I recommend learning the basics of Isaac in Afterbirth, Afterbirth Plus, not in Repentance. Oh my gosh, stop with the super chats! I can't keep up with them! Cass, thank you for the $5 super chat. Sinvicta Dinner Fund. Daniel Torres for the $50 super chat. Friendly reminder, bomb equals bomba, key equals yave, coin equals moneda. Love all your content. Gracias, Daniel. Nierot1, thank you for the 1,000 Hungarian francs. Scared Senseless with a $5 bathwater fund. And Zatorek456, thank you very much for the Polish. I don't remember the name of the Polish coin. I'm sorry. Albert Turner for another $2 Invicta Lozenge fund. I haven't needed to use them. You didn't know who Hutz was until Thusmas. That's good to know that I introduced somebody to Hutz instead of the other way around. No, Hutz and I have been good friends ever since we did the tournament together. Zloty, that's right, Zloty. That's right. I'm sorry, Poland. All you had to do was not hit the darn spike rock, I know. Inverted devil card. William Kimball for the $5 super chat. Only fan startup fund, don't know. Powlith, thank you for the $5 Canadian super chat. Working on some written work for my electrical apprenticeship. Dull stuff, but the stream gets it done. Hey, good luck on your apprenticeship. I watched Hutz, but I didn't like his mustache. Hutz is a very good looking dude. And he can grow a better mustache than I can. I can grow a better beard than he can, though. I don't think he would argue that. But he has me beat on the mustache. Grants the Bible effect. Okay, but what does the tarot cloth do to the secret room? The moon card. Apparently nothing. Fair enough. Fair enough. The visor that you're the $5 super chat. Just finished new endgame bosses, three characters this week. Hey, congrats on that. Jack Diamond for the $5 super chat. Now I can't buy cheese to feed myself. At least I can say BBF is the cutest. Please do not prioritize feeding yourself over donating to streamers, please. Oh, Dynomite. Welcome to your first stream. Stream where Sinvicta just reads out donations that he tells people not to send him. Not even in a conniving, cynical way. I literally tell people to stop. And the mosh pit's like, okay, well, here's some money. Like, I don't want money. Tough luck. Thank you very much for the $5 super chat. Did I already come in here? I did. You know what? I'm going to clear this room. I'm doing rebirth to repentance. So far, I complete a solid 2% of rebirth. It is suffering. Yeah, I do not recommend starting on repentance. If there's ever a professional Isaac player, I'm probably as close as it gets. There's a tinted rock right there. Never mind, it's not. If you want real solid core advice about Isaac, if you can get his attention, I highly recommend watching Cobalt Streak, another friend of the Mosh Pit, and easily my pick for the best Isaac player that I know. I've not been shy about saying that Cobalt, in my opinion, is the best Isaac player that I personally know. Lover's card. Emperor card. Yeehaw. Got our soul heart. Let's go. Bruno Genetti, thank you very much for the Mosh Pit MVPs. Scared Senseless for the $5 super chat. Send donations as you wish. Welcome, LeBron. Hello, Alexi. We got ourselves a big chub. Big chubby. How many out there got a bit? You know what? I'm not even going to finish that sentence. Never mind. I take that back. Just pretend I wasn't even asking that. I was ill-conceived notion. Please stop spamming. Spamming is not necessary. Spamming is not necessary nor needed. I promise. Oh, Krampus's head also gets the terror effect. Thank you, CJ, for the $5 super chat. My dog told me I should support the cutest Isaac player. Why are you giving money to me then? I'm playing as Tainted Lilith. You want my last taco? No, thank you. Tyler Ladd, thank you for the $5 super chat. How many of you have a big chub? Thank you, Kyle. Sorry, Kyler, not Kyle. That was a very Kyle thing to say, though. Bruno with a 50 Argentinian? ARS. Is that Argentinian? Oh, Sin, we meet again. I was expecting you, pet sissy on the office chair. Mr. Sinvicta. No problem, Razul. Razul Izium Yeterli. Is that a wild card I see? Argentinian peso, okay. I have seen death certificate only because I crafted it as Tainted Cane. The name's Vista. Sin Vista. I think the punchline got lost somewhere in that one, but I like it. No, sorry, Lady J, I already caught it. Sorry, Lady J. Aw. Pickle Nick says, what's your real name? My real name is Pickle Rick Chaboozy or something. I don't know. I don't watch that show. Is that cool? Was that cool enough to get in with Gen Xers and the boomers and the zoomers and the candlestick makers? Scared Senses with another $5 super chat. Want some spaghetti? I do. I've not eaten today. First thing I did was get up to deliver eBay deliveries. And then came home, turned on the stream. Thank you, Sinvicta. Very cool. Okay, good. Man, I was worried. I was worried that I wasn't gonna be cool with the Zoomers. Felt very bad today, so I did your trick to order cheese pizza. Happy watch your stream eating. Hey, cheese pizza from Domino's or cheese pizza anywhere is going to make you feel better. My girlfriend always called you Sphincta. I always thought that was funny. Thank you, Spider Mod guy. You have a brother named Virtue Victa. I do not. Can we stop getting like these insane grubs, please? Por favor. Victor's 1,000 times more cooler than with the kids than Hutz is. Oh yeah, because I mean, you know, Hutz calls himself daddy. I don't let people call me daddy. or dad or papa, because I think it's weird and creepy. That's right, I said it. I do legitimately think that it's weird when people call me daddy or papa. It's just weird, man. Don't do that. What's the item between the nun outfit and the lipstick? That is Tara. Does the whip from Tainted Lilith stack with your damage and or have your tier effects? It has your tier effects. It doesn't... I don't know if Jello stacks with your damage. I actually do not know that. I want to say it does, but I legitimately do not know. Can I call you Big S? Sure. I may not know that you're talking to me, though. Ed doesn't answer. He doesn't answer those kind of questions. And if he does answer whenever I do have those kind of questions, he usually says, I have no idea. I'm letting you in on a little insight whenever me and Ed talk. I'll be like, hey, does this actually do this with this item? And he usually responds with, I have no idea. So then I resort to asking Vin. Ed's a busy guy. Plus, I mean, if I can't keep up with like what items synergize with what, and I play the game way more than Ed does, I can't expect the creator to know them all. There's a lot of stuff that Vin, to my understanding anyway, that Vin did that was like a Vin idea that Ed, I mean, Ed, I think what happens is that Ed usually has an idea for balance. Vin usually has a different idea for balance. And then they kind of compromise, or sometimes Ed just lets Vin do it. And then sometimes Vin just gets like approval from Ed and stuff like that. So I don't expect him to remember to know everything. Thank you, Richard Lawrence, for the $10 super chat. Salutation, Sin. Thank you, Scared Senseless and Bruno. I'm not reading those. We have gotten some cardio coins. Got one soul heart, range, and luck. All right. Yep, the car has been fixed. $2,100 later. All right, here we go. I legit don't know how this game calculates this brimstone shot right here. Sometimes it'll go straight at you, and other times it's like the easiest thing to avoid. Don't have the movement speed for this. Do not have the movement speed for this. Again, we don't have the movement speed for this. To dodge the way that I want to dodge this part with. Aww. This is bad. This run is bad. Yeesh. That was really rough. Ooh, that was really rough. I don't know about this one. Not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. We had a chance, and we got pretty much mollywopped by Dogma. I'm gonna give it my all, but I don't know, man. Let's go! Round one, big job. Here we go. Oh, big chubby. We gotta play lights out perfect here. Thank you, Jello. Come on, Holy Light. Big Chubby. Big Chub. There we go. Round one got him. Good job, Big Chubby. Jello, we need that Holy Light real bad. Really, really bad. Whoa, that one detonated, like, upwards. Get back! Get back in the fire! Down goes Pestilence! Round two! Head of Krampus, been used. Oh! They get war out of here. Phase two for war. Holy Light. Big Chubby. Big Chubby. That one fire, man. Down goes war. Round three. All right, Death. No lodestone to screw me over this time. Holy Light, where you at? Holy Light, where you at? We didn't take him down. We don't have the damage. Oh, we got him! We got him while he's invisible! Main event! Let's go! Big Chubby, we got this! I don't know how we got here, but we did! Incoming! Go get her, Big Chub! Keep up the pressure! Keep up the pressure! Uh-oh. We got this, Big Chubby! Big Chub! We'll let her do that again. Oh, we got a final round! Somehow, someway, we're doing it. Two down. Three down. He's done it!
The sky above cracked open, and a white beam of light reached down into the earth, smiting the mother of harlots asunder and setting the blood lake to a boil. As the beast descended down into the lake of fire, Isaac ascended towards the crack in the sky, and as he flew, he could see echoes of his past before him. He saw his mother mourning the loss of her son. He saw his father leaving them without turning to say goodbye. He saw his mother sleeping and his father taking money from her purse. He heard the late night fights they had that kept him up at night, and the guilt he felt for what he believed he was causing. He felt the pain in his stomach during those sleepless nights and saw his shadow in the closet waiting for him. As he rose, he felt his fears drop from his body, his shame, his worry, pulled from his being. As he became lighter, his ascent became faster. He saw his one true companion alive and well. He saw his mother and father together again, holding each other. He felt his mother kissing him on the head after he had said his prayers, and the comfort in knowing someone was watching over him. He saw his own birth and the faces of his parents filled with joy and optimism. And then he saw nothing.
Are you sure this is how you want this story to end, Isaac? You're the one writing it. It doesn't have to end this way. Here, how about we tell it a different way? Maybe a happy ending?
Okay, Daddy.
Good. Are you getting sleepy yet?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Isaac and his parents lived in a small house on the top of a hill.
Take it away, Isaac. Secret ending song.
Jesus loves you, can't you see? He loves you and he loves me.
Thank you.
BG, Jared Smith, thank you for the $5 super chat. Whew. I don't know, man. I thought that one was gonna go a different way. Well, it was great to have you, Soul T 99. All right, who do y'all want to see? Who do y'all want to see? I'm open the spam and floodgates for the next 30 seconds. Mosh Pit. I'm not playing Tainted Cain. I'm not playing Tainted Jacob or Lazarus. Don't ask. Or Lost. Bam it. Bam it. Keeper. Lost. Azazel. Random. Bethany. Judas. Judas. Maggie. Judas. Blue Baby. Keeper, Maggie. Eve, Judas. A lot of people saying Tainted Judas. All right, spam and floodgates are closed. Shut it down. A lot of people are saying Judas. We haven't played Judas in a while, actually. We'll go Judas. Tainted Judas. Juliet Kilo Sierra Sierra 6 Alpha 83. Tainted Judas. How long has it been? He was the first imposter. Oh, God. Is that a Among Us reference? Has Among Us become the new JoJo now? Oh, Matos02. Thank you, Spider Mod Guy. Good to see you. Great to have you back, Spider Mod Guy. We legitimately missed you. Oh yeah, it's a solid store here. Spider Mod Guy is in chat, although I think he's leaving. See you later, Spider Mod Guy. What if theoretically you got alt path? I would theoretically get off of alt path. I know a lot of people want to see alt path. I know. It's different whenever you've got like a streak going versus like not. Like we could go alt path here, but I would honestly rather wait until we get something balling out of control in the beginning. Because there's really no point of going alt path. I did not get the bathwater. I said on the last stream I would not get the bathwater, no matter what. No matter what. Even if someone donated $2,000 for me to get that tier, I would not do it. Ooh, I almost bunged that one up. Almost bunged that one up real good. Albert Turner, thank you for the $5 super chat. Stop, Albert! Boost this run with the power of money again. Please don't. You don't have to. Nobody does. How about 3K? No. Any money you're considering donating for the bathwater tier, just give it to a charity. Don't give it to a streamer. Please. Good night, Portugal. Or as we say in Portuguese, good. Hang on. Just give me a second here. Good night. As we like to say in Portugal, I mean, yeah.
Noite.
Boa noite.
Noite.
Thank you, Portugal. We love you. Good night. I mean, boa noite. Oh, can't get chest like that. Was there a bomb in the store? Oh, yeah. You know what? That chest can stay unopened. I don't even care. Yeah, I haven't coughed to the stream, have I? It seems like it's finally going away. The cough has... People have been even writing in the comments that the cough has been noticeably better. Don't jinx it now. Nothing personnel, kid. On the non-cough streak. I wouldn't say it's gone forever. King Willpower, thank you for the $5 super chat. What would be the passive of Tainted Sinvicta? You get a 10% damage bonus whenever you say Sissy. Uh-oh. We were lucky that destroyed that nub. Yeah, it would be Sinvicta luck. It'd be negative 10 luck at all times. Nice. Bueno. A curse of the loss on every floor and negative 10 luck. There you go. What? Where did dead bird go? Oh, we had Eden's blessing. That's right. I see. Thank you, Blackberry 4. Okay, we're just gonna pretend that we didn't hit Widow there, I guess. Psych! I start with little harbingers in Isaac's heart. Excuse me, ma'am. You're supposed to be dead. Thank you. Senta does nothing for Tainted Judas. Passive is unlucky foot. I like it. Yeah, it should be... It should be every time you pick up an item, it has a 10% chance to turn into a completely different item. There you go. Stop spamming, Virtual. I'm not going to say that. Yeah, I see all messages in chat. Repeatedly asking or saying the same thing is not going to get you anything. I have a skinny item room. No, it would be it's a 10% chance. 10% chance for the item that you pick up to turn Blood Bubby to randomly turn into a completely different item. That's what my passive would be. Oh, I can. I can and will leave Blood Puppy. Try it, I did it. In before you, monster. Look at Blood Puppy wants to be taken. Blood Puppy needs to learn some lessons. Blood Puppy needs to get his discipline in order. That's it, I'm unsubscribing. Here, as severance for me not taking Blood Puppy, I will take this pill.
Speed down. Tears down.
I hope you're happy. I hope you're all happy. Ooh, jar of everything. Hey, look, we got. Oh, I was gonna make a crap joke. I was gonna say, hey, look, jar of everything gave us a pill to start off with. So we got the two worst pills that we could have gotten. So I guess we're just free to take more pills. Yep. What? He still got a charge off of that? Quality. Wait, you can mark statues? Can. Well, I'll be Gul'dan. Okay, so we can get a soul heart here. Or we can go for the gusto. Ah, you got a booger on your face. All the kids are gonna call you Boogie Face. No problem. I'm gonna say Bossian? Bakian? I'm not trying to pronounce that name. We get a golden bomb here if we really, really, really wanted to. And a one and a two and a... I see dunce cap in there. I do see quince. Fine, let's go. Anything's better than dunce cap. The Polish surname. Okay, well, that's probably the reason why I can't say it. Hope you're starting to feel a little better. I never felt bad. I was never sick. It was just a cough that wouldn't go away. I know people have a hard time believing that, but it's true. Thank you for worrying. Hot fly. Hot fly. Hot fire! Oh, Cole Meyer. Hola to... Rush. Hola, yeah. Hola to Hawaii. Aloha to Hawaii. Yeah, hola to Hawaii. Moron. Oh, Poland. Hello, Molly Bear. Oof. Man, oh man, this damage though. It's a great use of dark arts right there, by the way. This damage sure is something. Thank God we got that tears down. Holy light. Benjamin Dupont. Dupai, thank you very much for the $20 super chat. I missed the last few live streams, and so I had to. So glad I caught this one. You didn't need to donate anything for that, but thank you very much, Ben. Thank you for being a Patreon supporter as well. Don't think that I didn't know that. Right. I got files on all of you. I know exactly what you're doing at all times, even right now. Yes, you. Okay, what am I doing? I can't say it because this is a PG stream. All right, we got that. Probably not worth blowing up the three bombs for three chances for a soul heart. It's not really worth it. IMO. Hello, Roger McCarthy. Ashton Howard, thank you for the $5 donation. Thanks for the years of content. Thank you very much, Ashton, for being a part of the Mosh Pit. You will not take my jar of everything charge away from me. You will not. You the man, Botfly. You the man. Alright, you hear that, Derek Holloran. Hope your recovery goes fast and smooth, man. That sucks. Oh, we don't... We don't have a key. Hello, Hero Sands at YT. Hello to Portugal. We have a lot of people from Portugal. Good night, Martin. Good night. Thank you, Mr. Link 420, for the $5 super chat. As the official Mosh Pit camera watcher, I confirm you're all watching Invicta currently. Hope so. Are you seeing this god awful run? Because boy howdy, I am. It was not helped by the fact that we have gotten no tangible stat upgrade and got a nothing but a tears down. Oh, Ting Tang. See you later, Epicness Gamer. Good night to Britain. I most likely will not bring Risk of Rain 2 back to YouTube, no. Maybe if we were to do it for Thusmas. Like for a Thusmas like second segment. But standalone series will most likely not be back. They'd have to do some serious changes to Risk of Rain 2. The main one being the fact that, like, I just hate having my run go so well and then get to a point where, oh, this enemy just one-shot you from across the map. Not really fun. Good. How does it feel when people tell you that you brighten their day up, or when people are bummed they can turn to your videos? Honestly, your videos help me figure out the days. Keep it up. I mean, it makes me feel okay. I'm happy to help people feel better, but it, with people just enjoying the videos and stuff, makes this worthwhile. But I always feel semi-responsible if I don't put out a good video, or like if I'm in a bad mood or whatever. It adds a different level of like volume to what I need to do. Like if I feel like I'm playing bad, or if we have a really bad run, it's like I get self-conscious about like, am I complaining too much on this run? I have to stop and catch myself. And it does make me adjust how the commentary goes, because I don't want to... Because I don't want to bring people down if they look to these videos as like kind of like their upper. So it adds a different depth of responsibility sometimes. There's a lot of times where like I'll be playing and like I either just don't want to, like I just don't feel like playing Isaac, or like if Isaac's just being like really difficult, or if I'm playing badly, or if we just have a really crap run where I'm like, I have to remind myself, like, you know, there's people who watch these just as they're like kind of escape from negativity and stuff. So I feel like I can't fully express like how frustrated I am on runs sometimes. But the short answer is, it feels good to make people feel good. The long answer is that, plus there's sometimes where it adds a little bit of more responsibility, because I feel responsible for how people feel sometimes. Oh, Sir Cutie Yuki. Ah! Didn't I could get you? People keep coming back, so he must be doing something right. Yeah, I hope so. I mean, people can use the videos to fall asleep. That doesn't bother me at all. Those people are the ones who have the ads playing nonstop and who have like playlists up and going, so they're huge for watch time and engagement. So it doesn't offend me when people are like, I sleep to your videos. Wow, we got another deal with the devil. We got a tears up. Let's go. Or deal with the angel. Genesis! Oh, snap. Are we going to do it? Botfly, what do you think? What do you say, Botfly? What say you? Psych! Oh, ho, ho. But you all aren't thinking fourth dimensionally. Mosh pit. You see, if we get another item or two, that's six more items that we get to roll through with Genesis. You gotta think fourth dimensionally, Marty. Is it bad if I have YouTube Premium? No, it's not. YouTube Premium is like 25% of my income. Maybe not that much. It's more like 10%, but still, no. YouTube Premium contributes more than just ad revenue, so please don't feel guilty. I have YouTube Premium, and every YouTuber who's partnered with AdSense gets a cut of YouTube Premium. So by having YouTube Premium, you're not only supporting me, but you're supporting all other broadcasters and streamers and YouTubers here on YouTube. So thank you. YouTube Premium is great for revenue. And also great because you don't have to watch ads. And you can be like one of those members of the Mosh Pit who just puts up the playlist and listens ad-free, commercial-free, without any interruption. Ain't that cool? I've been partnered with AdSense now since 2013, maybe? I've been an AdSense partner forever. Been doing this a long time. That's what ad block is for. I mean, you're not wrong, but just know that ad block doesn't support the creator that you're watching. I accidentally hit the wrong button. I meant to hit Q. Oh, we got an extra item anyway. So we're going to go, yep. Rybadian, Mr. Mega. Do we want movement speed or movement speed? Compass. I like. Oh! Ooh. Damage versus tears. Give me damage. Oh, God. Oh! 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 Meat! And away we go. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure Trisagion cancels the Deadeye effect, which is a reason to not take Tribadian. Oh my Gertie. It also cancels out the Parasitoid effect, so I really shouldn't have taken Trisagion. It's not a damage down, it just makes you deal less damage. Why would I take the converter? Ah, yes, let's just have infinite HP and just have a guaranteed win. That's how boring that is. No one wants to see infinite HP. We know you're gonna win. Like, how much fun can you really have with that? No thanks. I'd rather enjoy the run. Miter is pretty pog. I mean, I guess we take Dreamcatcher? I could believe I forgot that we had Mr. Mega Bombs and blew myself up there. Oh yeah, Soul Converter triggers the Black Hearts. It's basically like Blood Rites on Dark Judas or Tainted Judas, whatever. Still boring. Thank you, Relic. Thank you, Miter. Big time plays. Dreamcatcher at least gives you a half soul heart on every floor. And it lets everyone in chat remind you and yell at you when you forget to skip the or when you skip the scenes. Yes, I know it doesn't remove the heart. It doesn't make it any less boring, witchy eyes. Hey, look, another soul heart generator. I would reroll this build. I don't know if I'd reroll it. Trisagion kind of ruins a lot of things. But we have quad shot and inner eye. What's this? Devil card. I have no idea how much HP we have. I'll do this. Ooh. Well, now we can take restock if we wanted it. I think I'm going to just donate to get our annual deal back up. I think that's what I'm going to do. I think that's what's happening. I haven't found our secret room yet either. Probably in between the 2x2 and curse room. No?
Nani?
It's to the left of the library. I bet that's where it is. There's literally no reason to take depths or to take restock. Restock has no value. Depths too, anyway. See you later, Samuel Sanfilippo. Some doors, okay. Didn't have dark arts up. It's not there? There it is. A hole. Didn't spawn those, could you, Greed? You jerk. Thank you, Relic. All right, it 74%. Says Angel Deal. A mosh pit. Mosh pit. If you were watching anybody else, would this be a guaranteed Angel Deal? But because it's me, you're not willing to put money on it. 100% Devil Deal. Defo getting Devil Deal. He's gonna get a Devil Deal. Money on Devil Deal. I have faith. I would not put any money on it. Yes, sadly. I bet my house on Angel. All right. Noir Glaive, we're taking your house if we don't get an Angel Deal. Remember the name. Noir Glaive, we're taking their house. Whoa, there, mama. Thank you, Levi, the $4 Canadian super chat. Sissy! Not sissy. He's done it. He's done it. Oh! Let's go! Oh, I didn't see it. I was too busy looking at chat. Who was the boss? I didn't see it. Now I have to give my house to Noir Glaive. I never took the bet, though. Noir Glaive's the one who made the bet. I didn't say that I'd give up my house. I said that I would take their house. Mama Gertie. Okay, thank you. What a rare combo. My God. Scam. Scam. There goes that scamming YouTuber, Sinvicta, taking his subscribers' houses. Yep. If there was ever a scamming YouTuber, it was me. That's for sure. Thank you, Relic. Look at the damage. Look at the power. I think a lot of you guys have a huge delay of still seeing Sacred Heart Pog. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, game. For us to go north, we must go south. My bad. In order for us to go northeast, we must go south. That's Isaac logic right there. Breaking news, popular Binding of Isaac YouTuber takes viewers' houses. No cap. Not clickbait, thumbnail. See you inside. I'm not sure if I'd call myself popular. Why do you not like Trisagion? Look how much damage it's doing. Oh yes. Trisagion by itself gave us 13.88 damage. It wasn't anything to do with Sacred Heart. More HP. Oh darn, I missed the boss. Shucks. Mosh Pit, please help. Who was the boss? Jokes for days. Thank you. I'll be here all week. I think it's Fred. It might be Fred. YouTube recommended me one of your GTA 5 videos. Saw your face for the first time. That video has been getting recommended a lot lately. I don't know why. Thank you, Blood Puppy Guy. Welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs, Blood Puppy Guy. Oh boy, Blood Puppy Guy, I got bad news for you on this run. I got some bad news for you, Blood Puppy Guy. I mean, shh, nobody tell him. Look innocent, just look. Here, sparkle. Magic, see, nothing happened. You've forgotten everything that's gone on in this run. Thank you, Blood Puppy Guy. Oh, looky here. Holy grail. Seraphim as well. Let's go! Eat to baby. Welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Thank you very much. Dreamcatcher? You okay? Dreamcatcher? You all right? Okay. Ah! Oh! Get absolutely blasted, Mega Troll Bomb. Get Tribadian, son. Aw. Thank you, Fruit Lovers. Get Tribadian, Yun.
Whew.
Man, thank God we got past that gate. Bookworm! How are we seeing... Oh, we have a compass. That's right. Never mind. Never mind. I forgot we got compass from Genesis. Jim Sullivan, welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Just got back, had to get groceries. You should order delivery groceries. Oh. Okay. Here we go! Woo! That's Sacred Heart damage, though. Oh my god. Wait, something hit us there? Woo! Spicy. Spicy. Get riggedy wreck, Delirium! Blood Puppy! Woo! 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 JJ! Play us out, Isaac.
Jesus loves you, can't you see? He loves you and he loves me. Jesus loves you, can't you see? He loves you and he loves me.
Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. That's going to do it for us tonight. Great to see you here in the YouTube Mosh Pit. I appreciate everybody. Jim Sullivan, thank you again for the Mosh Pit MVP. I don't know how many hours I have in Isaac. It's at least over like 3,000. I know that. So thank you all very much. Hope you have a great evening, great morning. Again, I appreciate each and every one of you for being here. If you enjoyed this video and this stream, make sure you click the like button or the dislike button. Either way, it supports my channel. Subscribe if you're not already a subscriber here. It's great to have everybody. We'll be doing more YouTube streams this week, I promise. So until next time, keep it metal and be cool to each other. Albert Turner, thank you for the $5 super chat. I appreciate everyone being here. Have a great night, everybody. I'll see you on the next stream. Like I said, keep it metal and be cool to each other. That's all I've got for tonight, everyone. Have a great rest of your evening. I'll see you on the next stream. Subscribe to get notified when the newest stream goes live. And as always, I'll see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.